Hey, what's going on, everybody? This is Barbell, and welcome back to some more Skyrim action. In the last episode, I got the Daedric artifact, the Skull of Corruption, and like a total dingus, I forgot to show you guys what it even looked like in my inventory. I just kind of picked it up and ran with it, so I apologize for that. As you can see, it does 20 points of damage, base increases to 50 if powered with dreams collected from sleeping people. And I did some research on this, and collecting the dreams of a sleeping person does not count as a hostile act, so they will not just jump up and start to stab you with a dagger or anything. So that's pretty encouraging. maybe I'll use this at some point. I mean, 20 points of damage sure isn't much, but it's pretty cool. It looks pretty neat. You see that neat little helmet at the top there, and it's worth a pretty penny as well. Most of the artifacts in this game are worth diddly poo, and I don't know why, but yeah, the pricing in this game is kind of off balance. And this dude is still standing here like this. Rust life. Get some proper steel when the guy's name starts with Rust. Yeah, I don't know if I'd trust a blacksmith with a name like Rust. But anyway, I also looked up why I wasn't the Thane of Dawnstar. And I need to do 3 minor tasks for people around here. So I looked up what the easiest ones could possibly be. And that would be to sell ore to one of these people over here. Sell ore to somebody over there, because there's 2 different mines in this town, and just chop some firewood and give it to the innkeeper. But let me make sure I have a fire axe, which I do not. Great, I think Lydia has that. But I do have a pickaxe, so let's go ahead and get the... Where's your shirt, dude? My god, it's like 10 below and he has no shirt on. Total douchebag. He's like, yeah, people, drink it all in. Check out my pecs. Sounds like something I would do. Okay, probably not. Not outside in some random place. Anyway, back on topic of Skyrim. Let's see. I just need to...
Plenty of iron to dig.
Yeah, this is Quicksilver, you... Total miner. Yeah, I'll just call him a miner. I won't be mean and call him real names. Alright. The hell is wrong with me? Oh my jeebus. Really? One little dinky thing of... This episode is getting off to an excellent start. Potion of blood. Oh, I don't need that shit anymore. Really? No, let's just drink that shit. I'm thirsty anyway. Just gotta drink a potion of blood right in front of this person. delicious blood. These resist fire potions reminded me. Somebody mentioned that I should use resist fire potions for, the Azura Star Quest, and that is a brilliant, brilliant idea. I can't believe I didn't think of that. So, there, I'll drink that too. So I just drank some blood and some anti-poison, or poison antidote, so that's great. But yeah, somebody mentioned, I'm sorry I didn't look up your name before I started the episode, I have a habit of doing that. But using resist fire potions is a great idea because, as I mentioned before, there's Daedra in the star that use like fireballs and stuff.
From the college, right? Your things have finally calmed down.
I'm not just any old mage, I'm the Archmage, damn it. Why does nobody respect me around here?
Been mining all my life.
That's nice. Where's the guy that I sell this shit to?
No lollygagging.
I ain't lollygagging. I most certainly am not lollygagging. Is he in here? I hope he's not in here. He's probably in here. I'm gonna laugh if the owner of the mine is in here digging himself.
Mining is an honest trade.
No, real trade. I don't see him in here. God damn it. Nice little setup you got going on in here, though. Sweet rolls and everything. Here, I think she's hungry. Hello down there! I don't think she liked that. Okay, I need to get a move on here. Because these 3 minor quests don't really... There's not much action to them. I need to get to the real good stuff. And that is the Horn of Jurgen Durgen Windcaller, which hopefully I can do in this episode. Where is this motherfucker? Where are you, man? Is he in here? Fruki's house. Wow, nice name. Fruki. You?
I work in the mine just like everyone else.
You have a big ass house like this? Wow. Alright, I'm about to say screw this and just go do the horn quest and then come back to this later, maybe off camera or something, because it's not very exciting. Yeah. Unless you're the guy I'm looking for.
Quicksilver mine.
Hot damn, stop. Stop it.
And you can tell those Ironbreaker miners I said so.
All right, I have ore to sell.
I'll buy everything you've dug up.
$10 billion, please. 25?
All right, then.
It's a little cheaper than I was asking for, but all right. Okay, so that's 1 out of 3 completed. Do I have any wine? Wine is also something I can do. I doubt I have any. Yeah, goddammit.
Hales, conjure me up a warm bed.
It doesn't work like that, damn it. You think I'd be walking out here in the snow if I could conjure up a warm bed or a freaking house or a mansion? Is there a general goods store in here? I don't remember. Oh, you're a rusty guy. I don't think there is a general goods store in Dawnstar. Let's step with the... Nope. No general store. That's just freaking awesome. Alright, I'll come back to this later. Screw it. What I need is just to sell some iron ore to a miner over here and get some wine for the dude. But let's go ahead and I think Usengrav is where I need to go. Horn of Jurgen Durgen. Yes, Usengrav it is. Let's just go to Morthal. Travel from there. Is there a general goods store here in Morthal? Maybe I'll pick up some wine while I'm here. God damn, it's snowing everywhere. Can't escape it. This looks like an alchemy store, but is it?
Please don't mind Yorick. He's not mad. Really, he's not.
Oh, is he mad, bro? Is he mad, bro? Wow, suddenly stopped snowing. I'm completely okay with that. I wish weather worked like that around here.
Oh, do come in. I hope I have what you need. If you need any alchemist.
For sale.
You're an alchemist, then.
Yeah, God damn it, I knew. Wait, no. Wouldn't be a potion. Wait a minute.
I'm still waiting for her to come home.
I'm going to laugh my booty off if she has wine for sale. Food? Ale. Ale will work. Give me that shit. Get out of my way. This might work after all. Is there a fire axe around here? That's one thing you don't think about. You find a fire axe at the start of the game, usually in Riverwood. But, oh fuck, I'd be over weight limit if I tried to get firewood anyway. Oh wait, this could work actually. Sell iron ore, I know I have iron ore in my inventory, and then give ale to some drunkard at the inn. They're all the same. And we're back to snow. Great. I blame you!
Let me guess. Someone stole your sweet roll.
Oh shit, I hear a dragon. Get inside. Get inside! I don't need to deal with their kind around here. Oh, there's wine right here. So who I need to give this to? God damn, I should have done better research on this. Total waste of time right now. Is it this lady? Oh, shit. Nope, now she won't talk to me. Awesome. And I have a pickaxe. Because it's a fucking dragon, kid. Oh, boy. Frost dragon, too. Well, at least we got some action up in here. If you fly off to fight something else, I'm going to leave your ass. Whoa, that was quite the entrance. Oh great, the town's guard is here. One guy. Ah, oh, there's another one down there. Okay, two whole guards. Awesome. Ah, how did that miss? Well, thankfully, since I'm not a vampire anymore, my magic will recharge a little bit faster outside. And I have more of it. Oh god, the dragon was attacking this guy. Thank god I sold him the ore before this fight. Now he can die for all I care. His usefulness is at an end.
Hey, Watch it.
Are you just walking nonchalantly through the town while there's a dragon attacking? What is wrong with you people? Where's my Draugr at? Is he dead? Oh hey, the Imperial Legion's here. Nope, he's running away. Never mind. I need to ground this fool. Oh shit, he died! Wow, quite the position he died in too. So, there you go. There we go, now he's gonna be grounded. Where's he gonna land though? Hopefully not 6 years out that way. The fuck? Is he just peacing on out of here? I don't believe that shit. Oh my god. I've never seen that happen before. Is he out there somewhere? Are you shitting me? What the hell's going on over here? Yeah, he just flew right off. He just said, fuck this. I'm out. I've never seen that before. Is that Vengeful and Stendar? Dude, they're skeletons. That's how you do it, man. Okay. You know what, guys? Let's just go ahead and do this quest. Oh my god. Now what? Oh, back for more, eh? Alright. I think he's gonna go after my Draugr, but just to make sure, let me have a ward ready. Yeah. Zap you and your dragon booty! Look at him just watching the show. You want some dinner while you're at it, pal? I don't need help or anything. Of course, knowing that guy, he wouldn't be much use. Get trouble with two skeletons. Let's whip out the staff. Never mind. I forgot it's out of charge. Now, whenever I do get around to getting the Azura Star, I will keep it as the Black Star and not restore it to its original form because the Black Star is a lot more useful. You can, it's like a black soul gem, essentially, and you can fill it infinitely. You can only store one soul at a time, but it never, you know, destroys itself whenever you enchant something. So that's pretty cool. Give me your shit. I'll take your gold. I'm too fat to carry anything else. Okay, now we can go here. And I really wanted to become Thane in this episode, but it's just been a little too tedious. Because I didn't do.
That's something I'm supposed to deliver. Your hands only.
Better be that 10 billion gold I asked for earlier.
I've got a letter and a lot of gold. Inheritance.
Holy shit.
Sorry for your loss.
It might be that 10 billion gold.
Got to go.
Hey, where's the gold? That bastard, he gave me the letter, but not the gold. Look at all these letters, man, I'm so popular. Okay, maybe not. I might as well learn that. Why do I have this still? What the f- where is- oh, is it just note? Wow, I remember this note. This was way far back in the Let's Play. Way back. Oh, there it is, letter of inheritance, duh. Immersed in the name of Jarl Skald, it is with great regret that we inform you of Lygelf's death. Oh, that's the guy I sold the ore to and then moved his corpse to a better resting position. So clearly I deserve his inheritance, not his family, not his wife, not his children if he had any, but me. The guy who knew him for about 60 seconds and only needed him for one purpose. Excellent. Anyway, what was I saying? Oh yeah, I wanted to become Thane in this episode, but it's just a bunch of tedious crap. And like I started to say, I didn't do my research thoroughly enough. Oh, you want some? Bring it, pal. You're done. So, like I knew there was somebody to give wine to and that would count, but I didn't really look who it was so I could find them. Or when and where to find them, you know. There's a cave there. That is related to an important quest in Morthal, so I'll just leave that alone. No, need to go this way. Oh god, you want some too, Mudcrab? I see you hiding. I won't bother you if you don't bother me. Great. We are the best of friends. Alright, what now? Oh, fuck you, spiders. No, get away. Oh, shit. Fuck! Ah! Ooh, that was close. Doubt there's anything I could use, yeah. Alright, we're almost there. I can see it now. And there's people fighting already. Great. This is an excellent sign of what's to come. Alright. Bastards. Nope. Ugh. Wow, I didn't take much damage at all. Honeycombs again. I was with these mages and having weird things in their pockets. I know they're alchemy ingredients, but it just seems kind of silly. Alright, I got a destruction level up as well. Awesome. Ash pile. Ooh, gold. Whoa, ring. I'll take that. Okay, the entrance is down here. Oof. Nice. I thought that was going to put me over the edge. I swear I did. God, but I'm at full weight capacity, though. So I can't loot anything in here. This is stupid. God damn it. Oh, God. What is going on over there? There's some serious target practice on that guy. He just doesn't give a shit, and he's getting blasted with ice spikes. Hopefully you guys can see that in the distance. YouTube compression might have ruined it, but that guy. Alright, mofos. Let's conjure up some Draugr action. This dude. Gold. The only thing I can loot is gold. Dat kill cam. Alright, now he's dead. That dropped him. Highwayman, that might one-shot me. Is that dude dual-wielding? Does he not see the giant stone wall in the way? Guess not. Guess my Jogger didn't see it either. Whoa. Ow. Alright, there's someone else over here. Oh. Let's get some ward going on. Oh. That was fun. Oh my gosh, she has two arrows. One in her face. No, two in her face. She had one in her neck also, but that disappeared. Right, well, these people were dealt with quite easily. Ooh, oh, that does a skill book. Gourd? Here you go. He doesn't look happy about that. Atronite Forge recipe. Oh, cool. Conjure. What the fuck is a swarm? Oh, now I gotta find that out. Oh god. Apparently it's something evil because my Draugr just peaced out. Let's find out what that is. I've never heard of that before. Conjure Swarm. What in the hell is that? I've never seen that before. Well, we'll have to test it out on the next guy we find. Wonder how deadly that is. Let's quick save. I'm pretty sure there's traps around here that I'll probably walk right into. Like a dumb. Oh my god, that's a fireball person. Here, let's conjure that up. Get him, swarm! Swarm all over him! Nice! You're doing no damage. That conjurer is taking a lot of hits. But so is my swarm. Oh god! Man, that thing is taking battle axes like a champ. Every time he hits the swarm, do you hear a little sploosh sound? Huh, kind of funny. Yeah, I knew that wouldn't kill him. Oh shit, my swarm. Oh, it's still alive. That Draugr isn't. Whoa! Breakdancing on the way down the hallway. Now, I heard a fireball. I don't know what casted that. Maybe that was the conjurer that we killed. Oh shit. Maybe it would be the fire mage? Gee, I don't know what would give me that idea. That's. Oh, my swarm is charging into battle. Do I have. How much fire resistance do I have? Resist. Well. Just general magic. Just fire. Let's just do that. Just in case one of those hits me. Oh yeah, that didn't do much at all. Fuck your fireball. Oh, you're running, aren't you? Ow. Bet you didn't expect to see the Archmage of Ultimate Power in your danky ass cave. Oh, she's down to fireballs now. Not enough magicka for, firebolts, not fireballs. Oh, you're losing all your magicka? Wonder how that's happening. Oh shit, that's a, soul gem trap. Retreat! Oh shit. Alright. Let's, shouts. Oh, did I unequip it? Like a dumb? Indeed I did. Fire! Soul gem there. Little soul gem there. Okay. Those soul gem traps, sweet baby Jeebus, they will annihilate your shit if you are not careful. And if you're, you know, not a tank character and you're playing on a high difficulty. Urn empty. Check this out. Now, chances are I won't be able to get through this entire dungeon in this one episode. And if that's the case, I will cut the recording partway through, and then probably just immediately resume the recording and hopefully have two episodes up in rapid succession. That would be nice for once, instead of one every 7 days, like what's been happening recently. Because I fail. Are you sure there's no switch for this? That looks awfully suspicious. Empty, empty. Ooh. Empty. Empty. Who's stealing all my loot, damn it? Wait, I think I come out of that secret door later. This one right here, I think I come out of there later at the end of the dungeon, if I remember. Not 100%, but I'm pretty sure. Ooh, Nord Mead. Oh. Oh, shit. That's gonna put me over the edge, isn't it? What can I drop? Look at all this shit. Here, I'll drop that. The wine, just in case the mead doesn't work. Here you go, Fire Mage. Put you right where you belong. Mage roasting on an open fire. ooh. Give me that. Wisp wrappings. Nice wrapping paper. Quick save it up. Give me your gold. Give me your gold. Let's also armor spell it up. Also, I'd like to check my alteration. I said I'd like to check my alteration. Thank you. Oh, one more spell away from 84, pretty much. Well, it's pretty obvious that I'm going to reach Master Alteration before anything else, which is pretty interesting, but I've never used a Master Alteration spell, so that'll be pretty fun. Oh, now it's level 84. Come at me. Oh, you're done. You're done. Come over here. Come over here. I promise I will heal you. Wow, that didn't kill him in one shot. There we go. Secret door. Yep, secret door. Yeah, you can't hide that shit from me. Ooh, gold. Get your tankard out of the way. Get. There's no better sound than that of gold going clink, 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 clink. Is there anything in that basket? Alright, just checking. Hooray! Secret room! Make sure there's no trap on here. I don't see one. Wow. Cold lockpick. Oh, great. Well, that was worth it. What was it? 18 gold and 2 lockpicks? All that cardio for nothing. Go this way. Oh, hello. He's running at me. He's doing backflips. He's yelling at me. He's doing backflips. Oh shit. Are there runes in this dungeon? Gotta be careful. Push from Minor Magicka, I want that, but can't carry it. Becoming Thane of Dawnstar is absolutely the next thing on the list, no matter what. I need to build that house and store, like, 95% of all the shit in my inventory. Oh, can't take it. Put away my hands. Alright, this looks like a loading screen door. Ooh, coin purse. Wow, someone really cut that guy up for the coin purse and they forgot to take it. Well, now that's just downright mercy. Alright guys, I'll tell you what! I'm just gonna end the episode right here. It's about 30 minutes in. I think we're about, what, halfway in the dungeon? Yeah. If I try to go through the whole dungeon, it'll probably run on probably close to an hour, and I don't really want that. Because then it would take 6 years to upload the video. And that is not fun. So like I said, I'm just going to go ahead and end it here. Thank you very much for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed it. And I'll see you all in the next one, which should hopefully be uploaded relatively soon after this one. So take care, everybody. Bye.